In Webster County, a sinkhole is closing a portion of First Avenue Southwest in Dayton. The city says it's between 8th and 9th streets. Barricades are up and the city is asking people to stay away from that area.